To install the Navigator, open up the clamp until it locks into place. And attach your hot stick. Go up on the conductor until the clamp locks in place. You want the conductor to always be underneath the pad of the clamp. Occasionally it can get where the Navigator is loose like that. Simply pull with your stick on the Navigator and the clamp will open up. Then try again to install the unit.